Welcome to NTV Tizi Nyumbani. My name is Peter. We have Nelly in the house. Beautiful day. Today's workout, tunaanza na mguu. So we hope you're ready. If in case you don't have your water bottle with you, next to you, or a stool, I'm sure you have your couch, and I'm sure you have your gym mat right next to you. If you have all those stuff, let's get started. Our first warm up, we're doing 15 jumping jacks. So Nelly, let's go. 15, 1, 2, let's start. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, those are 10, 5 to go, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. From there to India, high knees for 15 reps. Let's go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5 more, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Last one, to India, pop squat here on the chin. And you come back, okay? We ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3. You're just getting warmed up, warmed up, warmed up. In case you're just joining in, welcome on board. Get yourself warmed up. Have your water bottle with you. We might need it. You might not necessarily have to use it, but if you have a 3-liter with you, kindly get it, put it close to you. Your stool or even your couch will pop, will do the purpose. And your gym mat, and we are good to go. So to the left, we're still warming up. How many?
One more.
And last one. Good job. From there, first workout. We're doing a close and wide stance squat. Nelly will demonstrate the first workout. Now check. Let's go, Nelly. In and out. In and out. So the difference with the squat is basically your feet. Your feet are facing one way, mbele, zote, then you face them widely outward, okay? So mbele and outward, okay? We're doing 12 reps. Are you ready, Nelly? As number two, we are not coming all the way up. So it's just basically here, here, and here, there. So you're just swinging around there. 12 reps, let's get started. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 10 to go, 6, 6 more, 7, 8, 9, those are 10, 2 more, and 1, and 2, good job, relax, kidogo, 10 seconds, breathe out, second workout, playing your sumo squat, okay, sumo squat is a wide stance squat, so fungua miguu, you're going to have your bottle with you here. In case you don't have it in sawa, it's not a must to use the water bottle. The body weight can also be adequate for now. So unashikilia chupa katikati, then you're squatting there, then you come up. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're doing 12 reps. Are you ready? Ready, you good?
Yes.
Let's go. We started. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, push it, 9, push it, 10, 1, and 2, good job, relax, put it down. From there, next workout, when you are close and wide stance lunges, okay, Nelly, please sit that side, please demonstrate for us, look at the lunge, Nelly, come back, just so maybe not to work. Perfect, there, let's go. Out and in. So it's only the back leg that is moving in and out, okay? In and out. The stance only changes with the leg, the back leg only. The front leg still remains stagnant at the same place. Are we ready?
Yes.
You good?
Yeah.
12, then you ready?
Yeah.
Let's go. 1, 2. Good, take the knee down. 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, push it, push it. 8, 9, 10. Two more, then you do good. 1 and 2. Relax, 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 relax. Change the other leg. Same. 12 reps. Let's get started. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, push it, push it, 8, 9, 10, 2 more, 1, and 2, good job, perfect. Now, the next foot, I think all of us, even us as fitness trainers, all of us want to make sure that you can actually do one pistol squat. Now, a pistol squat is basically a one-legged squat. For the professionals who are quite good at these, you can actually go all the way down. I can't. Then you come up. So now, because this is for you at home, and I understand that sometimes you may not be on the same level. This is why we need our seat or your couch. So you're basically going to lift one leg up. You sit, then you come back up. You sit, you come back up. Okay, so that's how we're going to practice our pistol squat for now. For those who can do with one leg and still go all the way down, hongera sana, uko mbele yangu by far, and please, let's keep it up. So Nelly, we're doing 12 reps. We're starting with the right leg. You ready? Mianza kubana?
Yes.
Alright, turn the basket. 12 reps, let's go on. Sit, then come up. One, good job. Two. Three. Turn the kazi. Four. You doing it? Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Push it. Those are nine. 20, 20, 20. Those are 10. Two more. Two more reps. You can do it. That's one. Give me the last one. And that's two. Good job. Relax. We change, we go to the other leg. Same concept. Pistol squat. We modified it to us using the bench. You can use your couch. You can use your table. What you have accessible to you, can you use it? Okay? Boris, if you can make sure it's not somebody that can break. You don't want damages. You okay? You change the other leg?
Yeah.
Let's start one. Let's go two. Sorry, balance. Two. Good. Let's go three. Good. Give me four. Give me five. Let's go six. Give me seven. Let's go eight. Let's go for nine. Let's go ten. Two more reps. Let's go one. And last one. And the last is on the game. Perfect. As Nelly takes a break, as you also catch a break, our next workout, you're going to do a side raise. So you're going to be here. You're going to be raising your leg on the side. Then immediately when it comes back, it's in the upper. So it goes out, comes back to a curtsy position, then back. Okay. So it's one movement. There, goes back to curtsy. Curtsy to side, side to curtsy lunge. Right? You can relax your arms anywhere. You can put them on the waistline to give you more coordination, more balance, or you can just free them out. Nelly, you ready? Regret?
Yes.
Ah, perfect. Let's get started. 12. Let's go. One. Take your time easy. Two. Three. Good job. Four. Push it. Five. Six. Seven, eight, nine, 10. Two more. That's one. Last count. That's two. Good job. Perfect. Relax. So this time you're facing me. You're balancing the other leg. Are you okay? You only move one to balance him. Bring in. And then you ready to start? Good job. Let's go. And back. One. Sorry. It's okay. Take your time. Two. Three. Take your time. Good. Four. It's okay, sorry. Five. Good job. Six. Good job. Seven. Let's go. Eight. Push it. Those are nine. Those are 10. Turn it. Back. 11. Last one. And those are 12. Good job. Good job. Relax those legs. Relax those legs. So this one is the easiest to make it. That's okay. To make it. So we're finishing off with a fire hydrant and a kickback. Okay, so we're combining them as one. So we're doing 12 reps as well. So one fire hydrant and one kickback counts as one count. Then you look, can use this, place this on your knees.
My legs are burning.
How are your legs feeling? Yeah, you're gonna complain. Let me just move back this side a bit. Yes, perfect. How are your legs feeling? I hope they're equally feeling as Nelly's legs. Mine are fresh. You good?
Yes.
You okay?
Yeah.
Are you ready? Can we get started? Let me just come here, Nelly. Now let's go. Up and now focus on the glutes. Okay? Super lekazi. One. Two. Two kabisa. Five grand kabisa. Perfect. Three. Good job. Let's go. Four. Push it. Five. Just kick it up. Kick it up. Kick it up. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. I'm going to 10. Two more. Two more. Two more. One. Two. Perfect, baby. Let's face the other side and balance the other leg. When I'm changing that is to make sure that you are able to observe what we are doing, okay? Look, when you make a mikono zake chini, it's the elbows down on the floor. If you're not comfortable with that, you can still pull your palm, put your palms down. But I prefer what she's doing. Put your elbows down, okay? Now you ready to start?
Yes.
Let's go. One. One. Good. Push it. Two. Good job. Three. Four. There's a five in the left. There's a six. Six to go. There's a seven. Eight. Nine. There's a ten. Good job. Two more reps. Two more reps. That's 11. Give me the last one. And that's 12. Good job. Relax. So we're done with the first set. Relax for 30 seconds, we start our second set. How are you feeling, Nelly?
I'm just shaking.
Nelly, lazima miguu zako bado ziko na power sana. It's like, I've not even started working out. I hope you resonate, and I hope the workout is serving you right. Good? Just shake up the legs. Dogo. A few more seconds. A few more seconds. Let me check. Yeah, a few more seconds. I'll add it up. Five more seconds. Let me get started with the second set. Okay? Remember, you can access this workout on Facebook, MTV page, download the workout, or even on Emperor Fitness page on YouTube. Access the workout, download it, do it at home, do it at your convenience in terms of hours. Repeat it as many times as possible. Do a minimum of four sets, okay? It's a good workout for legs. Minimal equipment, actually knee equipment. Good stuff, Nelly. I hope you're ready. So we're going back to our first workout. We're going to bring a close stance, a close and wide stance squat. Remember the variation of the legs was basically your feet are facing forward, then they face sideways. Forward and widely out, okay? That's how we're variating the wideness. You ready?
Yes.
Let's go. 12 reps. Let's get started. One. Two, three, four, good job, five, six, seven, eight, nine, those are 10, two more reps, one, and that's two, good job, relax. From there to then just sumo squat back again, back to sumo squat, water bottle out, upper katikati ya miguu. Legs widely open, up, up a long stance, wide stance, hold your body and go all the way down and come back up for 12 reps. You ready, Nelly?
Yes.
Are you ready? Can you get started? Awesome. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Push it, push yourself. 8, 9, Those are 10. You see, cheat, don't cheat. Two more. Let's go one. Good. Give me the last one. Good job. Remember, it's about progress, not perfection. Eh? It's about progress. From there, we'll be back again to close and wide stance lunges. Remember, the variation is with the back leg. The back leg goes in and goes back widely out backwards, okay? And you still remain the same posture of making sure that the knee goes down. Then you ready?
Yes.
Let's go. One, two, three, four. Look at how the knee is moving. Mele alaf nerugi nyuma, so that you're able to create that wide stance, okay? Good job. Let's go. Come in. 9, 10, two more. 1 and 2. Good job. Relax. Good job. Good job, baby. Good job to you. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. 12 reps on the other leg. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. How can you not be okay? You definitely are okay. Are you okay? Good job. 12 reps. That's 1. That's 2. That's 3. That's 4. That's 5. That's 6. Push it. That's 7. 5 to go. I know. Let's go, Nelly. Still have our count. Proceed with your count. Those are 8. With me and Nelly, you're 9. I hope you're on your 10. Those are 10. 2 more. 11. And that's 12. Nelly, I'm a cheat kidogo, but it's okay. I understand. So from there, from the lunge, we're going to the pistol squat. Same. Use your couch, use your table, use the stool. If you can do it without any support, any assistance, you're able to go down, even better for you. We're doing 12 reps. You ready, Nelly? Let's go. That's 1. That's 2. Those are 3. Good job. Let's go. Those are 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 4 more. Those are 9. 10. 2 more reps. That's 11. And to the last one. That's 12. Good job. So we balance the other leg. Do the same thing. Are you feeling? You okay?
No.
Yeah? You're not okay?
No, okay.
So that's strength and immunity, okay? At times, it's okay not to be okay. All right. So let's go. 12 from the other leg. That's 1. That's 2. That's 3. Push yourself. That's 4. Good job. Those are 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 2 more, 1 and 2, good job, perfect, good job, lady. From there, our next workout, we're going to get side raise and a curtsy lunge, okay? The one we're doing, raise it on the side. It goes all the way back to curtsy lunges. Okay. Then from curtsy, going back out again. You ready, Nelly? Are you ready? Yes, like Nelly saying, start with your weakest leg. Okay. Move a bit this side. Perfect. There. You ready? Sure. Are you ready? Let's get started. Perfect. Number 1. Good. It's okay. 2, 3. Good job. Take your time. Move on your pace. Those are 5. Good. So rebalance. Get the balance. This hour. Those are 7. Those are 8. Those are 9. Those are 10. 2 more. It's 11 to the last count. And that's 12. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Let's balance the other leg. Same technique. Take your time. Pole. Make sure that the workout flows, okay? Pole. You good?
Yes.
Are you feeling?
Weak.
Breathe, kiddo. Breathe. I know sometimes I'm playing a marathon, sana.
Sana.
Ah, yeah. So we're taking that small break. I hope the break has been of assistance. So let's get started again. Let's go one. One. Keep the leg straight. Two. Two. Let's go. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Push it. Is that eight? Almost there. That's nine. Almost there, almost there. That's 10. Two more counts. Two more counts. That's 11. Give me the last one. That's 12. Good job. Relax. Take a breather. Take a breather. Take a breather. Take a breather for at least 30 seconds. We're going on to our last workout. We're doing the fire hydrant and the kickback. Okay? 12 reps each. Both legs. Are you feeling? Another 30 second breather, then we start our last workout. Breathe, breathe. Kama kuna maji hapo, catch a glass, gargle your mouth, usikunywe sana tena. Like you said, no machine to work out. Then we're able to proceed. Are you okay then? You need water, you're good. Then it's okay, are you okay? Good stuff. Now let's start, let's get started. So you're on the fire hydrant and the donkey, okay? Get chair goes down. Yo mugu fungua, then kick it up. You ready, Nelly? Let's go, 12 reps, let's go. That's one. Two. Three. Four. Five. On the left. Those are six, we're halfway. Seven. Eight. Eight, nine, 10, this is for us better, way better. 11 on the last one, that's 12. Good job, good one. Balance the other leg, same. Just the other side, yes. It's okay. Sometimes we're talking choke on a sahau, right? It's acceptable. Now let's go. Out and kick back. That's one, good. Good job, let's go. That's two. That's three. That's four. Good one. That's five. Those are six. Seven. Eight. Nine. That's 10. Two more reps. That's one. And that's two. Good job, baby. Mama. How you feeling?
I'm ready.
To wrap it off, we're going to do the final calves. So we're finishing off with the calf raise. So we're doing 1 to 30. Apple. Just doing a 2 ju. Apple. 30 reps, we do it at least twice, then we're done for today's class. How are you feeling?
Man, I'm tired.
Tired?
Yes.
Your legs are feeling it?
Yes.
That's a good workout. That was a good workout. You've done yourself proud, you've done yourself great. You've done your body the best service ever. So congratulations. So we get ready, then face the wall. Good stuff. Close your legs together. Toes up. Let's go. One, two, good job. Three, four. We're doing 30, 30, two reps.
Nine, 10.
One, just swing. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Good job. Eight, nine. Another 10 more. One, two, three, four, five. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 30. Relax. So we relax for 30 seconds. Then from there, we're repeating it again. This time round, we are doing 50 reps, then we are done. All right, 50 reps, then we stretch, and it's a day. No, you hacking me. You have hacked it as well, right? So we can all hack it. Usiulize kwa nini mimi sifanyi. Nilikuwa nimefanya, sasa tufanye hii.
Okay. Yes.
Are you ready?
50.
You get started? Yes, 50 reps. Then you're done with your workout for today. You stretch. And I wish you all a good day, okay? Perfect. You're almost there. Let's get started. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Was that 10? 1, 2, push it. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Was that 20? 1, 2. That's the session I'm looking for. 4, let's go. Those are 3. 3. Let's go. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Those are 30. 20 more. 1. 20, guys. Don't stop. 2, 3. Hey, Nelly, you're stopping. Nelly, 2, 3. Don't stop. Rosie, I'll check out now. You have to come to put you. 6, 7, 8, 9. Those are 40. Good job. Let's go. 10 more. 1, 2, 3. Good job. 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You see how easy that was? Someone here is saying we repeat.
No. I'm done for the day.
So you do a small stretch for the legs and asana, our quads. You okay? Let's start with the quads. Good. Just pull it. Pull it. Just pull it up. 5, 4, 3. And 2 and 1. Good stuff. The other leg, same. Pull it back, pull it kabisa vizuri. We knew we had you, eh? Good job. For 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Perfect. Turn the upper. No, try it up. I can't lift it higher than that. But just try it up. But only four better than quads. Kilo go 2 for 5, for 4. 3, 2, and 1. Place it down. Toes facing up. Let's go here. Pull the hamstring down. Pull it in. Pull it in. Pull it in. Pull it in. Let's go for 5, for 4, for 3, for 2, for 1. Good job. Same. The other leg. Take it up. And hold it. Let's go. Just for 5. Let's go for 5, for 4, for 3, and 2, and 1. Place it down, toes facing up, pull them in. Pull them in, good job. For 5, for 4, for 3, and 2, and 1. Good job. From there to upper shoulder shrugs, shrug your shoulders. The other side. Go twist your neck round, don't close your eyes. The other side. Good stuff, breathe in, breathe out. Let's go, breathe in. And out. Breathe in. Out. Last one, breathe in. And out. Thank you so much for staying tuned to NTV. Have yourself a blessed day. See you tomorrow again for Majaliwa. Bye-bye.